Welcome back, people. Just took a quick break there, mainly to eat and such, but we shall now be continuing on. We got a big guy here. You know what, let's test this out. Oh, it's a blue one. Not too bad, actually. There has to be like a legit bit of armor, doesn't it? You know? Small spirit stone. Nothing here. Okay, did I go the wrong way? Do I have to go this way then? I actually am starting to think that ability is really good. So it doesn't do much damage as thumb attack. But it definitely isn't that bad. I'm hearing double audio, what means that, yeah, the TV's producing sound. Okay, nothing, so it's safe then. Is that a better cannon? No, they're all worse. So it could be in. Yeah. Oh, is this a dead end? Oh jeez, all those holes are gonna give me nightmares. Like, I hate caves. Not as much as I hate in-game water, because it's like, you know they're doing something, they're gonna have something sneaky crawling around. Being nasty and all that. Oh, I can go on. Oh, so it's the path up. I thought, doesn't this remind you of like the structure of like a previous area, like the remains? story. Like, it reminds me of like the castle area. Make me waste all my heals because you're spinning like a Beyblade. Yay! I'm pretty sure you can't just phase through a grapple, but according to this, you can. Not grapple, you know what I meant.
Yeah.
Okay, why did it unlock? Why is it not locked? Oh yeah, I get screwed over because the game decides to not let me lock onto target. Woohoo! Okay, that's the ultimate BS. Like, just unlock me from my target, why don't you? I'm sure you can imagine my annoyed face right now. It's like, come on. Why do I keep hearing this weird clicking sound as well? Like, I keep hearing this clicking sound. I'm not sure why. I'm not sure if it's my ear. I can't hear any more now. Obviously, there's another entrance. Guessing that's a shortcut or something. Oh, you're hiding back here as well. That ain't really a lot, but whatever. I gotta put this on charge quick. Okay, anything else in the path? I got caught anyway by a giant spoon. Oh, it's not a spoon, it looks like a spoon though. Oh cool, we have to fly. Let's test that out. Okay, that's kind of funny. Hopefully there's a shortcut thing, because otherwise I'm going to suffer a bit of problems because I didn't really act the smartest when using a lot of my stuff. Skeletons are super annoying, so I'm not even going to risk it right now. Like, skeletons are the masters of pulling gummy stuff off. Especially spear skeletons. Like, spear skeletons are literally the worst thing in the game. Look, I will stand by that. Spear skeletons are the worst enemy in the game when it comes to like multiple enemies. Like, it's lone enemies, there are worse enemies, but multiple enemies, that thing is the worst. So it's just like they're probably the quickest attack enemy I think I've dealt with, like, in main game situations. Now if you want about DLC, you include that on the worst enemies, I guess, like most DLC enemies that I've really only noticed in DLC tend to really be annoying. But then again, a lot of them you can just rush past a lot of times. Except from like that one door boss, because that was actually really good and fun. So I'll stand by forever that lightning boss, mini boss, sucked. Like, no tomorrow. Actually, you know what? Goodbye! I think I'm done for the day. Yeah. I'd rather not die, thanks. I'm dead. I say I'd rather not die than I die, and now I gotta go on this long as hell walk. All the way back across the area. I do not think so.
Tearteをしたら、あの方、
Okay, you know what? No. What are you? Dodge that, mate. Oh mate, new enemy. Nice. Oh no, that didn't go well. Excuse me? Okay, so yeah, that's actually an interesting thing, like that enemy. I do like that, nice. Well, I didn't like getting shot in the face, but I like the enemy. Smith and Tech, nice. Well, I saw a green zip and not. I'm guessing they're like chests or something. Where do I go? I'm completely lost. Oh yeah, they're probably chests like up there. That don't matter much to me. I have to go this way, okay. Yeah, it all makes sense. It's very much the structure of go here. No, there's a ladder here, so let's find out what's up here, because there could be something interesting.
Yeah.
And once again, doing another recording stop just because it saves a lot of editing time. Oh, it's... Oh, okay. So I do need to go this way because it's locked. That does look like the boss room, but it is locked. So I'm guessing it's saying to go all the way up. And that ladder's... Oh, I get it now. Yeah, that makes sense. So I guess you have to take out the minions, so they're like sort of guarding the way. Yeah, that actually makes quite a bit of sense. I think anyone reasonable could question that hitbox, yeah? Considering I was not even near him when that connected, like, that's some reach. But I think anyone with the right mind could, well, anyone with a right mind could question that connection. Okay, I was blocking, but whatever. It's like this thing does whatever it does, even if it makes little to no sense. It's like, this is not going to be a fun enemy to fight, I can already tell pretty easy. Oh god, I love spam. It is, like, it's a rush forward and hit the same as attack combo again and again. Yep, let's rush forward, hit the same attack again and again. Or it feels like the same attack anyway, because all of them look the same. It's just Thin blade a lot, spin blade a lot, rush forward, occasionally hit something different. But mostly it's just spin blade a lot. It's like, what can you do when, like, anytime you start a combo, it's like... And the amount of range they have as well. Like, come on, stop spamming! Like, because of how much they spam, it's like you can't do anything. But as soon as you start offense, they just start spamming a super flash combo. It's like, it's so dumb. Like, this is actually bad. Like, this design should be deleted. If you have that, anytime I see one of these enemies, I'm like, delete it from the game. It's bad design. Because it's literally the spin, really ridiculous reach and range. Because it is, like, considering one of my, was it my first or second death against it, was literally missing, but legitimately missing. I was out of its attack range, I did not get hit by any of its silver sparkle effects, and yet I still died. It's like, yeah, you have a bad enemy design if that's happening. I'm just gonna say it straight up. I'm not scared to criticize something for being a bad design. Like, I'm willing beyond hell to criticize something for being terrible. Ooh, I didn't realize that would automatically go into that, so I didn't even click the button there. I clicked the wrong button. Thank you. Oh, okay, so that hits no matter what. No wonder that was causing such problems then. Oh god, I love the enemy gang. Woo! Well, I'm dead because BS. With enemies chasing me to the end of the earth. Well, I might as well just let it kill me because it's like, what's the point of trying? Because it's just going to be like, I'm going to chase you to the end of the earth because I have no hit, I have no range limit on how much I chase them, and I'll literally chase them to the other. But that's the one thing I don't like about this game. It has enemies who literally will chase you from one end of the map to the other. But there is a moment where you just have to be like, dude, that's a bit overboard. You literally will chase me from, and I'm not joking, unless there's like something that directly breaks their AI from being able to cross it, the enemy will literally chase you until you reach the boss door and enter it. That's not even a joke. That's the sad part. It's not even a joke when I say that. Oh, I see that. That's the way back down. Well, that would have been used for a completely different point of time. I'm gonna be honest there. That would have been. Well, let's get back on it then.
Oh, wrong button.
Oh, what are you?
Yeah.
Oh. Well, that's sad. I'm guessing you had to go a certain path to free all his friends. I didn't realise that. Because he probably weighs really quick. That was the most pathetic death I've ever had in my history of this game, I think. Because I literally don't know what I was trying there. Like, I just played like an idiot. No, I really just played like an idiot there. Don't know why. Well, that went real bad. I'm just lucky it didn't go any worse. Of course, game. I'm gonna get screwed over repeatedly, ain't I? Pretty much what I've got from this is you just need to rush in and try and hit your thing as much as possible. Oh, that's good. That actually went really well. Well, that went really well, actually. No, I'm a bit shocked at how good that went. Now, what, there's another path I can go down? Well, I'm pretty sure it's like a little side quest. I can do that, like, if I decide to go back and do it again right now, though. Here we go for boss room, and now that's actually really good. Like, really good one. Here we go. Unkey you. Boss time.